I just wanted to do that because it looks cool with lipstick. Hello guys, it's Jizzy Glue. I finally got a day off during this winter break, so I decided I'd record a little bit. I'm not sure what of though. Like, I was like, hey, let's record today. I don't even know what to record of like. Let's see. So, I still don't have a headset because I'm garbage at keeping my money. But I worked like 4 doubles this week, so that's lots of overtime. Hopefully my next check will be decent enough to where I can buy a headset. I should have been able to like 8 years ago, but I'm garbage and I keep buying so much shit, like everything. I'm buying everything. I'm always spending money on sushi. Check out this sushi, guys. This shit's lit. I love sushi so much. That looks weird. I'm sorry. Okay, I finally got to go up the size of my gauges. I'm at 2 now? Not that much, but kind of want to go up again, even though I only went up this size less than a week ago, but I kept the other size. I kept 4 for like ever. I'm so sorry. I don't even know what I'm doing with my life. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna go up to zeros. It's probably gonna hurt really fucking bad, but YOLO, am I right? Look at how much bigger that is. What can I set you guys? There we go. I look like a ghost. That's better. No more ghost appearance. Alright. I'll start with this ear. So, oh look, you can kind of see through my ear too. There's a hole. Hole. I bet this isn't gonna work. It probably hasn't been in there long enough. Let's see. Oh, it's not even budging. Never mind. I'll save this for another time. Another time, that will be. Alright, never mind. I'm not sizing up. So, I don't know what to talk about. I'm thinking of starting writing a story. Because I've tried to write a story so many times and it's never worked out. Because I'll always start it and then like stop writing it. What do you guys think? Would you read my story if I read one? I like stories revolving around like drugs, hospitals, spiritual experiences, general horror, but also drama, shit like that. Would you guys read it? You should let me know if you'd read it. Because if I got a few people that would read it, I'll do it for sure. Because I don't like write, because I need motivation. Like, if I'm going to write a story and no one's reading it, I'm just like, I'm probably garbage. So yeah. Let me know. Oh, I know something to let you guys know. My grandpa died. I'm not too upset because he was sick for a really long time. And it's kind of like I'm not saying it's good that he died, but it's like he was finally relieved, you know? Like he had dementia and Alzheimer's, and it's like that shit's hard to live with. So it's like you're not even living. You know what I mean? So he's in a better place now, is what I believe. Yeah. I don't know if I've even ever shown you guys who my grandpa is. I've got some awards right here of him. Like, let's see if you guys can see this. Let's see. Here's my mirror. Hi. Here's an award. And here's one. And here's one. Here's one that you can barely see. But yeah, his name was Bob or Robert. He was a senator of Colorado, Commerce City. That happened. I really don't know what to talk about. I've been wasting 6 minutes of your time that you'll never get back. Sorry. I'm dizzy. Alright. Well, I don't really have much to talk about. I think I'll let you guys go. Let me know what you think about the story thing, though. Merry Christmas, guys. I'm probably gonna post a Christmas video if I can. I'm not sure what I'll do. Probably, like, having my family open presents and shit. And just stuff like that. This lipstick sucks so much. Okay. Well, thanks for watching. And I'll talk to you guys later when I actually have something to talk about. I don't even know why I recorded this. I'm so sorry. But, bye.